The individual stocks that will be buzzing in today's trading session. Soumya Sharma is standing by with that list. Good morning, Soumya.
Good morning, Cheryl. Let's begin with the Dynamatic Technologies. Well, it has signed a memorandum of understanding with JSC Russian Helicopters and intends to build parts like major structural assemblies for fuselage and aggregate assembly, sub-assemblies and detailed parts fabrication. Well, next up we have Ujjivan that will be in focus, as according to agencies, the company has sent three names to RBI for the post of MD and CEO, and it's expecting an approval from RBI within 2 months. The company is listing looking at all the options on the table to meet the listing norms, and from the options available, it believes that listing or merging with Ujjivan Financial is the best way to list the company. But at the same time, it also believes that RBI may not be in favor of this merger with the parent company. Well, moving on to Tata Motors, well, it is looking at electric buses as a future growth driver in the public transport space. The company would be supplying 80 electric buses to West Bengal. Apart from supplying to state governments, it's also looking for the possibility of replacing fleet at big corporate houses. Well, next we have Coal India with some sort of happy news for the company. It gets SEBI exemption for share buyback. The company had on February 12th filed an application with the SEBI seeking an exemption from strict enforcement of buyback norms. Well, lastly, in Valdis, we have Wonderla Holidays. Well, Steinberg India Opportunities Fund bought 6 lakh shares and Sheila Kuchosov sold 7 lakh shares in the company. These are some of the stocks in Valdis to focus for today. Now back to you.